in Hawaii.
I only wear sales rep, and I was talking about that. Geez, you know, you take that. You're on the wrong way. Go to Hawaii for about a month and a half.
We go to Hawaii again. Oh, yeah.
Your father in law?
Depends on where.
Depending on your father in law. Sam?
No.
That's right outside of Hawaii.
Yeah, but they're more worse places than others, other pockets. No, it's a couple of states.
Gymnasium at Yarmouth High School for this afternoon's Western Maine Conference Girls Basketball Game between the Flyers of Waynflete High School and your own Yarmouth Clippers. Both schools in the NBA advocate good sportsmanship. It's not a request, it's an expectation. Thank you in advance respecting the decisions of the officials and for your positive support of the student-athletes involved in this event. Due to COVID-19 protocols, all spectators, athletes, coaches, and officials must be masked at all times. We ask that spectators not bring food or drink into the gymnasium. Thank you for your cooperation. And now, let's meet the starting lineup for this afternoon's contest. First, for the Flyers of Waynflete, she's a senior, number one, Jessica Connor. A sophomore, number 12, Lucy Hart. A senior, number 14, Cece Marshall. A senior, number 15, Lily Milkman. She's a sophomore, number 24,
Go, go, go.
Thank you. Yarmouth Council number 3, Kate Lindsay, that's the number. Sarah, number 22, for Waynflete. Waynflete calls on number 30, Sarah Levinson. Yarmouth foul number 24, Kate King.
That's a foul.
Caitlin Macalonia. Waynflete on the defense, Sasha Velvet. Macalonia shooting one shot for Yarmouth.
Thank you.
Jessica Bonner. Waynflete follows up number 30, Sarah Levinson. Thank you.